Here's a quick little thing you can do to check your own dryer vent at your own house. If you notice when you're running the dryer, these little flaps are closed. Good sign that you have a blockage, just how this one had.
Another thing you can do is poke your head behind your dryer and make sure your hose does not look like that and it looks more like this. We take a lot of length out of them, which makes a big difference in where the link gets caught.